noticed a lot in this series, the debate about why Tristan Thompson has not played well. And he hasn't played well. But the debate about whether his significant other, Khloe Kardashian, and the Kardashian curse is the reason, to me, is downright low rent. My thing is this. When LeBron James struggled in 2011 in those finals, did we say it was his significant other that caused him to not succeed? Or last year was Steph Curry. Was it Steph Curry's wife when he didn't play up to standard? No, this Kardashian shaming is because she's an easy target. And I don't know her or her family, but I do know this. She deserves an apology for anybody who participated in that type of debate.
And I couldn't agree with you more. It's total disrespect, and it is low rent. We are better than that.